Guys, you are the inaugural ride on the newly painted red chair.
Well, it's been going on forever, but it was a smaller thing for a very long time, and until recently, like past 3 years or so, it started getting bigger. Just because it's so good to have people, you know, on the hill helping out and feeling like they're, you know, building themselves something to play with in the wintertime. So it's a lot of fun. You get to hike around on the hill and just enjoy yourself.
Really good way to find the spots themselves.
Oh, absolutely. Once you learn where all the things are underneath the snow and you really get to know the hill in the summer, it really helps you know, you know, when it's ready, like certain hucks or, you know, certain lines, when they're going to be ready in the wintertime.
And when you run into friends who have never been to Magic, what do you tell them?
They're missing out. Yeah, they need to stop holding themselves back.
We are headed over to Hans today. Last week we got Twilight and a little bit of Gonif. We got to finish that up. And then Magician comes last. So, big day.
Matter if he gives you wings, don't let her, dude.
Baby Blue right now, it's still a little flat, but after we pile those birches up,
boy, those kids are
solid middle beginner run.
So that's like what you would be looking for. It's like pucker up a little bit.
Go grab one.
Come on. Yeah.
Pretty good. I was just thinking about how I was gonna get my flight suit on, do a little base jumping. That line. Holy.